I accidentally named it BO3. I accidentally named my Madden game BO3. I'm gonna like make a description. I'm gonna put like a description in and say, my bad guys, I accidentally made a Madden video and named it BO3, but yeah, I know. Okay, I don't care about this stuff. Alright, y'all. Okay, live stream, let's go. I'm gonna do open practice. Delete that. Okay, I'm gonna use Romo. My team is the Colts, like always. My team that my character's on is the Colts, just to be nice to him. I would've put it on the Bengals. I'm gonna be the Colts. I'm doing practice right now. With my running back. The Cincinnati Bengals with the practice. It's like a practice stuff, like sides. I'm gonna do a little bit of defense later though. I'm gonna have to flip the sides though. Cam Newton should be better. I think Cam Newton's better than anybody then. Flip sides button. This side can like have my side. Okay, now here we go. Here we go, guys. This is me. Where's my man at? Where's my guy? Right, I'm gonna do this. Let's go to this. I'm just gonna put a random player in. Alright. See, we got Frank Gore right here. My guy's not practicing right now. He started. This is the new Madden 17, by the way. That just came out. Hold on, let me hit the flip sides button again. Because it just messed up. The Bengals are actually good, I'm not gonna lie. Dude, the Bengals uniform looks pretty sick. It's honestly my favorite. My favorite uniform. I'm gonna try Frank Gore out for a second. Man, Frank! I'm gonna go with the same play though. See, look how tough Frank Gore is. He almost got tackled by 90, but yeah, he's still really big and tough, so that's a good thing about it. Oh! Yeet, son. Oh, man. He runs right into him. The Rams are actually pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. Let me choose a different play. Now, hold on, let me choose a new play, guys. Okay. I don't want Frank Gore. Alright, go on right now.
I'm going back to work.
Work?
Get out of here. Going to work?
You man now, dog. You ain't gotta work.
Yeah. Alright.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Come on. Man, I've been thinking.
I-form. Let's go with HB misdirection.
Nah. That's you, dog.
Come on. Tell me you don't want to host me.
I mean, you don't have anybody looking up to you. Everybody knows who you are.
Yeah, but I think I kind of need to just do my own thing, man.
See? You know? Frank Gore powers through everything. And like, it's so difficult to use the Madden 17 controls.
I think I do it.
This is brand new. I broke you! Are you watching me? Look at Frank Gore though, like that Frank Gore. Oh, dang. Oh! Yeah, sorry, sorry. Let me do an audible. I'm gonna do some audible plays too. Can't forget about those. Quick slant maybe? I guess. Oh, quick slant. Oh, oh. Hey. Oh, okay, maybe. Oh, oh, dang. Yeah, make sure you like the video, hit that subscribe button. Ah, he hit me. He got lucky. If you guys, like... Oh, oh, that was nasty shot. That was one nasty shot. Sorry, you guys are not touching this guy. I'm gone, man. I'm gone. Yeah. And they don't turn all notifications, too. Oh, are you playing a game? What team should I use whenever I play? Like, what team? Should I use the Colts with my running back? Because I have my own running back, too. I made the touchdown finally with Frank Gore. It's so hard to use this controller. Like, oh, well, I know that one hurt. Ooh. I know that one hurt him. That's dumb. That's kind of dumb. Because he just like runs right into my teammate. Alright. Woohoo. Oh, I messed up. Crap, I messed up. Psycho on this way. Hey, dang it. Man, this dude always gets me. Okay, y'all can see the music, but some playlist. Stupid. Atkins, it took three people to take Frank Gore down. Like, look how small Frank Gore is. Then you realize, in real life, he's huge. Yeah. The only people I like on the Colts is Frank Gore, T.Y. Hilton, Philip Dorsett, and Dante Moncrief. You gotta like those guys. Yeah, that's the only thing that made the Colts good was Reggie Wayne. And Andrew Luck at the same time. True, Peyton Manning. Psych, dummies. My ball by Doyle. Wait, isn't his name Jack Doyle? Psych. Oh, move out the way, team. Dang. Oh, no. Oh yeah, you forgot about AJ Green. AJ Green is actually one of the best. Yeah, he's like the best in the team. So, hike, suckers! Alright, guys. So, exit practice. Let's exit my practice. Let's go play a game. Hey, Dad, what team should I use? I've already used the Colts. I won with the Colts, by the way, against the Rams. I mean the Titans. Wait, what team should I use, Jamal? Let's pick a random team. The Saints? No, I mean like something different than the Colts. I mean, I'll use the Colts. I'm gonna do the challenge. What's called the running back challenge. I'm gonna do the running back challenge where you only use your running back. I'm gonna go against the Broncos just because they have the same overall. I'm going to a game. Yeah, I'm making a game. I'm doing it. Look at me. See my stuff? I'm gonna make it even to make it fair. But Jack Doyle is really good too. Here comes Retribution from the movie Norbit. Lift them both up with one hand. How you doing? I forgot I can skip all this stuff. Nothing. I'm gonna do the kickoff. Look how different the kickoff is, Jamal. Look how different the kickoff is now. I'm kicking butt now. I'm rushing his ass. Oh my god, the knee. I hate when people knee it. Dude, I hate when they have to make the knees. Because it makes it so difficult. I'll check. It is 2nd and 14. First tackle of the game. 22, you're not getting very far. I can tell you that right now. 2nd and 5, he only got 5 yards. He only gained 5 yards. Not bad. When people gain yards, I feel so dumb for letting them gain it. Here you come. Hey, get your butt on the ground like I told you. Oh, is it 3rd and 7? Wait, is it? 3rd and 8. Dang, I'm wrecking these guys. I'm gonna go Jackson, just rush him. Oh, what? Oh, he got blocked. I don't think I can get any first down. Are they really beating him up with pillows? He's not gonna kick it. I made it the Super Bowl. I made it Super Bowl for me, just because I like Super Bowl. Punted it. Oh. Okay, okay. Oh, yeah. Jolly Space J, but he's got a city in the background, so have fun. Wait. Yeah. Where's my running back? Oh, I don't have a running back. Crap. Go. Oh, let's go. I got my first down. Let's get it. I made COD video, GTA, and Madden now. Now I'm going Madden. I didn't have my running back. Oh, Frank Gore, I'm sorry. I can't use you. You're not my favorite running back anymore. My God, on this game. Yeah, I'm making them first downs, like, unlike their team. And I'm playing on pro mode, so I'm not very good on any of them, but I'm going to try different, like, levels. Fullback, alright. She's scary looking in this movie. I'm the Colts. I'm trying to do the running back challenge, but it won't let me because my favorite guy, his name is Jackson Russell. No, but they don't have Marshawn Lynch. Nope. He's not in the game anymore. He retired a long time ago. Yeah, Todd Gurley. But if you have like your own running back, you should make your own running back. Try that. Oh. I made my own running back though. That's the best. Oh, Frank Gore? No, I hate using Frank Gore because he's not as good as he used to be. Like before he used to be so good. Oh no. On 4th and 3, crap. No, I'm not doing a field goal. I'm doing an inside switch. Let's go. The Broncos? Really? Aren't doing their best on defense. Moncrief. Hilton. Okay, Hilton. That's first down. That's first down, y'all. Yeah, son, that's first down. Let's go. T.Y. Hilton, honestly, is one of the best players in the NFL. No doubt about it. He's actually the best. He's like one of the fastest, too. What? Did he just sack me? You know what? Oh my gosh. The worst part about like the Colts defensive line is that they like once they reach like the first and goal and stuff, they let them like barge through. Like they don't care if they get through or not. Oh come on, Moncrief! You had the ball in your hand, you dummy. I hate when that happens. Now I'm so far back from being at the touchdown, but. Still got T.Y. the fast guy on that team. Touchdown, let's go, let's get it, y'all. Praise the Lord. He only snagged on 29 on the Broncos. Who's that? What's his name? Oh, shoot. Nice, nice play there. Dang. Like, Madden 17's, like, punting thing is so much harder than it freaking was before. It's so complicated because you have to like time it. Like it's like click, click. It's like, oh crap, it's so hard. You gotta do a squib kick. Because squib kicks are fun. Bang! Right there. Bang! Okay, guys, if you like the video, leave a comment saying anything. I don't care. Just make sure it's not anything very much. I don't care if you say I suck, just don't be mean like that. You know what I mean. Don't be a dog. Don't be a dog. Kind of dog. It's not very cool. Huh? Okay. I made a fall. I'm jumping. Okay, guys. Let's get it. Alright. Now they're starting to pass more. Isn't Walden pretty good though? Like, isn't he like a really good player on their team on the Colts? Walden number 93. You're not juking me. I just chop blocked, and then I didn't even get like. Cause you know how when you chop block, you're like supposed to be in trouble. Like they call flags. Well, I just chop blocked and didn't get like a flag on the play. On the ground, dang, dude, I have to drag you by your dang arm. Come on, Sandra, God. I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed position because he creates mismatches with his size. Slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed. I don't even care. I did that on purpose.
I know we're both nervous because we've never done this before.
Hey, Jamal. Oh, what's called? Next year when I make the football team or try to make it, I'm gonna try to. Oh, let's go. I'm doing a thing. Next year, I'm gonna try to be like QB or something. I don't care. Yeah, like maybe tomorrow. Like, oh, let's see. Yeah. Yeah. Norbit, dude. See, like, I'm watching the part where she, like, honks the horn with her boobs. So funny. Oh, did you see my ankle breaker, y'all? Y'all wanna watch? You guys wanna watch my ankle breakers? I want my receiver. I need my receiver right now. I mean, not my receiver. I'm gonna make a wide receiver. Oh God! My dude's speed is 100, though. Ooh, penalty! He, like, squeezes his nipples. I just got a yard on play, that's fair. Wait, I'm probably gonna throw it to Hilton because he's a really good receiver. Come on! Oh, I threw the ball. That's 39 though, right? Yeah, let's go. Wait. Are you gonna get mad in 17? You can hit the aggressive button. Oh, come on. I almost had it. Come on. T.Y. had it with one hand, then he dropped it. Come on. Come on, team. I'm not putting that ball. Why? Dude, permission. Strong. I'm going for two because I'm 4th and 9. Ow. Shoot, man. Oh, that sucks. Philly Dorsett, you better be fast in this move. Dang it. Come on, Philip. Crap. Alright. I guess I'm gonna... Wait, should I use Davis? No, I'm not gonna use Davis because I'm not very good at guarding people. I don't know. Oh my gosh. What? Alright. I guess they'll get 14 points over my 7, but alright. Should I make a wide receiver right now? Alright, let me exit my game. It always keeps it like right where it's at, so... I need to make sure I still have Madden 16, because I actually want to play with you. I'm Madden. Maybe. Come on, what are you still? I don't know if you're rid of it or not. Mm-hmm. What is this? Nah, I'll find it later. I will find it later. Alright, let's customize. Roster's Creation Center. Alright, trade player. Alright, y'all wanna watch this. Team. What team should I be on? What team should I put my character on? Dude, I'm gonna put mine on the New York Giants. Celebrate the success of our online students, including the 10th graduation. Thank you guys for giving me a chance again. It's something that I worked for a long time. Because we believe student success is success worth celebrating. Who did you get this degree for? I got it for me. Alright, guys. I'm pretty sure we all know what I'm gonna put. the Jolly J. QB, HB, FB, WR, definitely the WR. I'm gonna be number 99, birth year, I don't care what my birth is. Then North Florida. Parents. Am I? Because of Odell. Wait, I don't want my butt size to be big. Look how big my butt gets. No. I don't want my butt to be that big. I don't want it big. Equipment. It made my guy, like, made his butt big. Because it said, like, rear sizes. What? Luckily, we love pizza so much, we're introducing salads to our visor. I'm gonna get my visor on dark. I'm gonna get eye tape too. Neck pad. Should I get me a neck pad? Make my guy all maxed out. I'm just kidding. I hate it. Oh, that sucks. I wanna be sleeveless so I can hit harder. I wanna have a flak jacket. Wait. Why would I want a backplate? I hate backplates. Alright. Arm wrap. Elbow. Yeah, see? This is my guy. This is gonna be my guy. The first one. Just being white. Right? Tan. Why would I want a hand warmer? Look how stupid the hand warmer looks. Towel? Oh, I'm good. Thigh pads? Actually, I'm gonna get some thigh pads. Some knee pads and thigh pads. Just to make it look cool. Ooh, that looks sick. Alright, there we go. I want some. What should I get? Nike Vapor Untouchable? Or Nike Vapor Untouchable 2? Nike Vintages 70s and 80s? Dude, what should I get? Which one? Under Armour Exclusive? Or Highlight? That's the only two they have. Definitely the highlights then. Right? Rating. I'm making my guy look sick, so I'm gonna make him the best there is. I'm maxing all the stuff out. I'm maxing all of my guys' stuff out. So. I actually might mix in a little bit of a BF3 episode, I don't know. I'm making my guy so big, like so. I'm making him like the best player in the NFL. I know. My guy's not even really 100 yet. Like, he's still 100, but not like 210, 220, 230. He's like not that. I'm gonna make my at least like 225. Make him harder to take down. Oh yeah, with my running back, Jamal. What's it called? Yesterday, with my running back. What did I do? I remember what I did. I was running, and his trucking was like a 65, like the average. So, I knocked the dude really, like, made him fly. And I injured him. Uh-oh. Kick that blackity bit. Oh yeah, I need to put my root running and my releasing up. I do.
Can't see that with turtleneck.
card. As my dude is like the best ranking I can show you. Because overall is a 99. Tendency is balanced. Playing player traits. Oh, contractable. Contract. Years left. I still have 6 years. Wait, what? Dang. 6 cap salary, 6.68 million. Signing bonus, 23.4 million. Total salary, 58.8 million. Alright, I'm good with that. Save my time. W. R. Hey. All right, y'all. Where's the Colts? Heck no. Nope, it's gonna be the New York Giants, y'all. Okay, guys. I'm gonna trap my guy on the New York Giants, see how boss he's gonna be. All right. Dude, you know what I hate about the Rams now? They moved all the way to Los Angeles. Should I make a Super Bowl? Yeah. Giants versus Jets. New York versus New York. Make it. Ugh. Plus, I have Odell Beckham Jr. and my character is an overall 99. So, Super Bowl blitz out here. Well, let me make him a 99 overall, so shut up.
My good friend Charles Davis, and what a thrill to be here for the biggest one of them all, the Super Bowl.
I made him a 99, see how good he is in the Super Bowl. I made him that way because he's going in the Super Bowl, so why wouldn't I? I made it awesome. I made him kind of cool looking. Alright, I swear, if he kneels, I'm going to be... Nope. I hate when they kneel though, like it makes no sense.
Just think about it this way. You mentioned the magnitude. This is no longer just a game for America or even North America. This is
I'm hitting these guys so hard now.
This is impressive. The biggest stage, the biggest game, and just about ready to roll. And incomplete to open things up.
I shoulder blocked him.
And that'll make it second and 10.
Jamal, I did the WWE move, shoulder tackle, like John Cena does. Hop, boom, the diving shoulder tackle.
Oh,
Tackle his full game. Man, hit him right. Ooh, ow, foot. I don't know what this dude's doing, but he just had four people collapse. Really nice start for them. Dang, they're 3rd and 13, let's go. I'm crushing these guys now. 3, 2, 1. Just wow. Hold up, what's the Jets quarterback name? Something Smith. The Jets quarterback name? Something Smith. No, it's something, it's G. Smith on the Jets. G. Smith. He's been the same quarterback for like 3 years now. I'm running right through the middle. Oh, he got touchdown. I still hit him though. I'm trying to injure their running back. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm just trying to injure their quarterback, Smith, and I'm trying to injure their running back. Yeah, same thing here, boys. All right, JoJo. Alright, that's not me, I'm 99. Alright. I'm wide receiver for the Giants. Where am I at? Wait, where's my guy at? What? Alright, who cares? There's not gonna be an every player, but I don't care. Probably not, it's probably because it's Super Bowl. I got first down, but okay. I know. I'm not retarded. No, Jamal. Need to score. I know, I get it. Did you see that? Jamal, did you see that? Did you see the 9 yards run? I got a 9 yard pass. 2 and 1. I'm 2nd and down and 1 yard to go. Flag? What? What flag? Oh, that's on, isn't that defense? No. Offense? What? What? Come on, Shepard. Man, stupid. Now we're back 10 yards. Come on, bro. Hey. I got that first down, though. Get your ugly butts out of here. Let's go wide stick. Come on, stupid. Man, our lineman sucks. My team, I swear. They just let him sack me.
or sauce to white apple core. Not all tuna is created equal. So choose Bumblebee olive.
Come on, I'm passing the Red's Cruise.
Wild tuna is high in protein and tastes delicious. It's simple. Only Bumblebee apple core will do.
What? They got problems. Eli Manning has problems. I'm not kidding. He has some serious problems with his throwing. His throwing sucks. Stupid. Man, I can't do anything because, let's see, my team has no skills. No, I'm not punching this freaking ball. No.
Deep is your cheese, like stacked.
Get to make Robin to the $6.99 G-Lovers lineup. And it's the perfect way to satisfy your cheese craving without spending a ton of cheddar. Oh, and don't forget the bottom of steak fries. Yum. Oh, goddammit. That team sucks. That's for the New York Giants. I can't do anything. I can't do anything, mainly because my... This offensive line won't do anything.
You can take a long
run. I'm not trying to score that.
This is Forte. And he's got some space here.
Now get a whirlpool washer and
drop. Man, that's not fair. I hit his ankle. Wait. Oh, wow. You're not going to bowl now. Hey, my team though, I hate my offensive line because they don't help anything. And I'm not doing anything but just sitting there. Just like want to sit there. Right? I'll trick them. Get your ugly butt on the ground. Let's go. I have two people watching. Make sure you leave a like and make sure you subscribe, yo.
We'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I'm here my old college coach right now.
Man, get off me.
The team making the fewest mistakes will win. Is it that last mistake?
You're still watching it.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing the loss and maximizing opportunities.
Good throw, good catch in the post route. Successful for the offense.
Really difficult. Wait, what is that?
Moved out of the middle of the field and tried to score.
Proof, all right, proof. There you go, do something, do it.
She
dumb? Oh my god, I quit. I can't do this. My team sucks. Literally. Eli Manning is not a good throw. It's not the Giants. It's like not the Giants' fault. It's like the line. They just let them barge through. They literally just let them go through.
Very strong possibility that
he's shrinking
his
height. He's all pro. Yeah, that's true. Did you hear that? Hey, you doing? Actually, my favorite on the team. On the Bengals, Jones is my favorite.
Here come the Bengals now to take over. They'll be led out by a man in his sixth season now from TCU. It's Andy Dalton.
Andy Dalton's really, really good.
Of the Cincinnati Bengals.
Well, I love AJ Green. Like, I love Adrian Tate and Eifert. I hate LaFell. Actually, I like LaFell. What? A flag? Walk it. Offense, come on, stupid. Eric Winston, you're ugly and you can't do nothing good. First and oh my, what? Man. Bernard, you better be good at this. What are you doing? Alright, wait till AJ Green comes out.
And the Titans have taken a first quarter lead.
No matter how it comes about, when you get good field position, you have to make the defense. You're not watching my stream. Usually make for good offense. Now it's Ryan Sutton. Why not? So zero people. Oh, Tate.
On the return, it's Brandon Tate. Stays on his feet. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line.
Cheers
He grabbed it with his left hand. That's his good hand. Did you know AJ Green's good one-hand catching hand? Like one-handed catch. Did you know AJ Green, like, whenever he catches, his good hand is his left hand when he catches for his one-handed catch? That's his only time he catches for me. Like, that's his best. Oh, come on, AJ. I'm going definitely with AJ Green. Come on. No, AJ. Did he really just let them make an interception? Come on. Andy Dalton sucks. He just threw like two interceptions. It's not me, it's just Andy Dalton. Fat butt can't even fit through.
Third down, Mariota. Good
zone coverage. If he has just a little bit of time to survey the scene, that's what's going to happen. No doubt about it. If there's no pressure, he's going to continue to pick them apart. Because
man, you little holders. Stop.
You can only cover for so long.
I guess it'd be a three.
Carolina did that against Denver. They lost the game ultimately. They dropped the defense again down, and he ended up with an interception in that game in Super Bowl 50. Maybe some sort of scheme like that to try to get more pressure at the passer. The big stand on the 7-yard line now. It's first and goal. And they'll get him down here at about the 5-yard line. Give him 2 yards on that one. Second and goal now. Interesting to see now what they do offensively down near the goal line. There's not much there that time.
As the offensive play caller, that may change your sequence now. Instead of coming right back with a running play, you may have to go to the air.
So they're on the 5-yard line here, second down and goal. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there.
Bert Flick just rushed through. He said, "Flink, bang!" Hey, dude, should I do some skills training? I mean, I'm not as good. I used to be when I played Madden 16, but all
right.
That's not touching, though. Stupid.
One back, and the widow's good for life.
But duh, why wouldn't it cost that a goal?
My body's full of money.
Third and one here for Mario.
That is caught. No, not in my house. Suck up.
12 yards is the pickup there. Bring up an interesting decision here.
They would go for a field goal. They got the field goal, but that's not me.
Kickoff presents Cafeteria Chaos. School lunch can be difficult. One little struggle can lead to one.
Alright, come on, Tate. Let's rush these guys.
Not with Ziploc Easy Open Tabs. Because life needs Ziploc. SC Johnson. Well, right now, all your wins come with no data overages.
Should I do a Hail Mary? Hey, my friend, you know Andy? And, Lane Jarks?
Hey, Clyde, 20, 55, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20,
20, 20, 20, 20, what's called? Should I invite him to the party? Alright. Because he's on right now.
What's that name of the event after me?
Same here. Is Molly here in bed, Kevin?
That's not good.
I'm inviting him to the party.
Steven.
That's just vandalism.
Whatever you want to call it. Don't miss the Volkswagen Monster here.
I'm blasting these schools up. I hope Andy actually makes it. My live stream is still going to keep going. It's almost at an hour.
Another one.
And make that hashtag. Hashtag saying John Boats Jumbo, John Boats Jumbo. Alright. I just let him hit me on purpose because I didn't really feel like making the touchdown that early. Alright, now I'm gonna make this touchdown.
Charles, you worked some of his games when he was at TCU. Now you've worked his games in the NFL. What
progression
did you see?
Hate them, freaking dummy. Really, Andy Dalton, you suck. I said in this quarterback.
Soon, she'll
finish studying. Get off.
soon she'll type the best essays in the entire neighborhood.
Today, the only Spanish words he knows are burrito and enchilada. Soon, he'll take notes and Espanol.
Get back to Drake. It's a right here.
From the place with the experts, Office Depot office. Gear up for school. Gear up for Drake.
He was looking for DeMarco Murray out of the backfield. And just like that, it's third down.
Ma Walaga. Get on the floor. Oh, heck no, you're not getting it. No. Not in my house, man. You fool. I'm going to kill you. Uh oh, they don't want me. They don't want me now. I'm not decided there's more people because we're on here or something.
There, do you have to be a little careful? You're losing playing against a good quarterback like he is to not play too much zone.
Yeah, you have to be careful about how much time.
Yeah. Sure.
It's crazy about you.
They're good kids.
You know, I'm gonna take a bike ride today. Yeah. By the way, why don't you come?
I never know.
Really?
Never
what?
Well, you laugh, you know, and nobody didn't teach me one, don't ride.
Okay,
we'll
do something else. The water.
They're
gonna need to take
me there. Oh, hell no, man. Why?
Oh, it's a Saturday. You don't have to work.
You know, it's the car and the water. It's the potential hell to take if I were to be there. Maybe. What are you doing with those kids, kid?
Well, I'm just gonna have to shock you till you say yes.
Hey, come on, kid. Go play with those. That thing, there's those plugs. That's plugged in.
Clear!
Hey, no clear. Stop, kid.
Come on, yes.
Okay, fine. Nice!
Thank you.
morning, Rescuka.
Good morning. How are you this morning?
Really, how are you doing?
Oh. It's a little bit special. I was just going to go out for a minute. I'm just going over to Ray's boys.
Ray's boys?
Yeah. It's this thing I got roped into, darling. You know, I was at this